potato wedges suck, right?
Not these.
Into the oven.
400.
Onto another tray.
Into the fridge.
Overnight. Cold baked potato. Wedges.
Look, you want these motherfuckers dry.
Comes with the crisp.
Hot oil around 350.
And fry.
Oh, yes.
Transfer to a wire rack. Season immediately with salt.
That's more than just a crust. That's a potato wedge.
Garlic aioli. You came to the right goddamn place.